કપ કાઢી નાખ્યો કે સોરી મને તે તો ચશ્મા કાઢવાનું કહ્યું
સોરી એ હાથમાં રાખતા ન કોઈ
ફોન સાયલેન્ટ કરવા પડેગા
ફોન સાયલેન્ટ પે
Session is very nice. Yeah. It's always good. I have a great time coming. Every time I come here, it's always nice because the students are they're keen, they're interested, they're asking questions, unlike other institutes. It's always very nice to come.
Something on the track or which you want to say to us, which you said to inside, something you want to share?
About the film.
No, we loved. मतलब Trapped got three Filmfare awards this time, best editing, best actor sound. Critics and best sound design. So in that way, it's a right film to be shown to the film students. It is technically, I mean, it was one of the better films last year, and also while performance wise, so that way it was great. It's always a pleasure when Anjum sir calls, so we always feel that it will be nice to interact with students also, and also because we are on that learning curve where the students can see that you know what path to be taken in a way to get to the field. And yeah, so Amit and me, mine's first film, so we are very excited.
So what are Mr. Subhaji was doing with the student institute about the same board, and what do you have learned inside from the
I think the initiative of Whistling Woods is fantastic. It's always been that way. I think what Subhashji is doing, what Meghna and Rahul, Chaitanya, Anjum sir, the entire staff does is absolutely fantastic. I think their proximity to the industry is, they're using it to the best advantage of the students, because students actually get to interact with people from the industry. And that's very, very important for their own growth and their own understanding. They're not bookish about it. They're not like, everything's not being learned from interviews and books. It's also being learned from actually asking people. I think that initiative that Whistling Woods does, and quite shamelessly does, and very happily does. I think all of us come very happily every time they call us, because we want to be able to impart whatever knowledge we have, and we're quite happy to do that.
Do you expect after, when you're making a movie of Trap, do you expect a large amount of views, a large amount of appreciation, and award also?
You hope for everybody to love the film, and I think whatever comes is a percentage of that, I think, at some point in time. So you make the film hoping that everybody will love it, and then whatever happens after that just happens, because either they love it a lot, or they love it a little bit, or they love it, or they don't like it. So I think it's I don't think you can calculate that so much. You have to just make a film with as much honesty as you can, and then hope for the best.
What
want to
say about Rajkumar?
I think it's everything. I think it's everything. It's everything. It's a complete package. People don't really know. I mean, a lot of filmmakers don't know how much has been put into the film through writers or through any of that. So I think it's a complete package. If the film works, then everything works. Mm-hmm. And I think then your performances work, your editing works, and your sound works, and then you get appreciated for that. If the film doesn't work, then it doesn't work. I just feel that. We have a tendency in awards to give those kind of things very specifically. It's great for the technicians, but I also feel sometimes that it sort of like, in a sense, demeans the overall picture of the work. I think that to say iska sound usse acha hai, but there's a context to that stuff also. Mm-hmm. Yeah, iska editing usse acha hai.
What do you say about Rajkumar? What project he was doing right now?
He's fantastic. Rajkumar is fantastic. I think he's doing absolutely the right thing. He's getting he's getting appreciation. He's getting movies on his own terms, which I think is very, very important. He's not succumbing to the industry's expectations of him or the audience's expectations of him. He's doing it because he's liking the movies. He's liking the scripts. He's liking the directors. He's liking the stories. He's liking those things, which is why he's doing those films in the first place. And I think that's paying off for him. And in a big way. He had five immensely, all different movies last year, all very good. And it's not stopping. He's got movies coming out this year as well, which are going to be as good. So, full marks to him. Yeah. I mean, I'm very happy for him, and I hope he keeps doing this.
One of his films which you're excited to see,
that
you want to see.
Of Raj?
Yeah.
I want to see all of them. I want to see what he's doing in Fanne Khan. I want to see Omerta. I'm dying to see it. Everything he's doing, I want to see.
What next from your side?
Avesh Joshi is next, and then also Sacred Games is next, and then one long holiday after that. So. Hopefully.
Thank you so much for having me.
Thank you.